Did you propose in a hot air balloon?
That's so romantic.
By Amy, please.
You know he had it with him. I need to talk to you about something.
What?
Not here. Downstairs.
Why can't we talk here?
Meet me at my car.
Got it! Oh, thanks! So you guys are coming to dinner, right?
Yeah, what time do you order?
7-ish.
Yep,
that's
good. Perfect, yeah. I'll walk to your car.
Adam, I'm approaching you on behalf of my entire family. You see, for some time we've had some serious concerns about your relationship with Gemma. It is our belief that she can do a lot better than you.
But we're getting married.
Yeah, so you see our problem. Now, we are all for Gemma making her own decisions and leading her own life, but within reason. We cannot see a future for the two of you.
Oh, it's been decided then, hasn't it? Thanks for letting me know.
You're taking this personally. This isn't personal. I'm just telling you the way it is.
Yeah? Well, I might tell you the way it is. I love Gemma. She loves me. So you and your family are just going to have to get used to me.
We'll give you $1 million if you break up with her.
Thank you, ma'am.
$1 million in your account. Cut her loose.
You serious?
I'm absolutely serious.
Hey, you know your girlfriend?
Yeah?
Someone offered you money. Break up with her. How much would it take?
Thousand.
A thousand? Is that it?
Well, I don't know, man. You've put me on the spot. 5,000.
Gemma's sister just offered me $1 million to break up with her.
What? Why?
Family think I'm not good enough for her.
You're not.
Dude.
So you took the money, yeah?
No. I can't. Me and Gemma are soulmates. We complete each other.
Okay. I'm gonna tell you this once and one time here. There are a ton of single girls out there. There's even more for a guy with $1 million.
Dude, me and you could go to Cancun.
Cancun?
Cancun, me and you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, Cancun! Woo!
I'm gonna break up.
You are gonna break up with her and we're gonna Cancun.
Yeah.
Cancun?
Yeah.
Here we come.
Oh my god. Dude, stop it. Come on, man. I'm trying to watch TV.
The thing is, I've been thinking for a while now that, you know, maybe me and you, we're not really suited.
Yeah, good. Maybe, start with that. What the hell, man?
I just don't think.
It's not working.
Yeah, it's not working. Yeah, we're just too different. Gemma, can you come here, please?
Do you like the blue or the pink one more?
Get out of the way of the TV.
I'll get out of your way then.
Thanks.
Okay.
Can you sit down, please? I need to talk to you about something.
Right. Up your bum.
Thing is,
loving you. $1 million. Her. $1 million. Cut her.
I've been thinking about, I can't do it. Sorry, nah, it's all good. Sorry. No, I just had like a wedding freak out, mate. It's all good. Sorry.
It's all right. I know it's scary, but we're doing this together, yeah?
Yeah.
I think I like blue one more. Do you?
This is a joke, isn't it? You and your sister.
What are you talking about?
That's a good one. I'll give you that.
Seriously? No idea what you're talking about.
Come on, drop the act. $1 million.
Babe, what the fuck are you on about?
You really don't know?
No.
Oh. Funny thing happened, right?
You broke up with me.
You still get the mill?
Don't know.
Call the sister. Come on, quick sticks.
Adam?
Gemma and I broke up.
Yeah, I've got a pen.
1, 5, 4, 4, 3.
What?
I think you should take the money. I'm not worth anywhere near that much.
Oh, you're an idiot.
Would you give me to break up with her?
$10.
Done.